fucking go. In here like swimwear, son, you hear me? Let's see here. All right, so we're streaming on a new platform today. It's called Trovo, T-R-O-V-O. All the credentials are the same though, so you know what I'm saying? Go find your boy, go like this page. Say what up. What up, though? One member. It's myself. So it needs some followers on Trovo now. I always see it when I'm trying to go live, but I've never actually fucking gone over there. Let's see, it's Trovo / Thomas D413, sir. Get on over there. What? Let me see. Shit, I don't even have the Trovo app. You hear me? I decided though. What, to my, at the end of the game? You know how many fantasy leagues they fucked up because of that? That's another reason why Skip was saying that shit. Probably had, what's his name, Josh Allen on his fucking fantasy team. Everybody in the championship know damn well they got either Stephon Diggs or Josh Allen at the end of championships. Just for that shit to happen. In the first quarter, no less. Yeah. Now I wonder how many Vegas lines that fucked up too, because you know people, I almost won $10 million. They wouldn't finish the fucking game. Dealer's choice. Whoever's commissioning it over this shit, they have to choose, make a decision. Taking the flight to the fights. I'm the jump master, not my first rodeo. Not my problem. You dirty motherfucker. Give me my money, goddamn it. That's how it go. This man is not leading us to promenade, is he? He's leading us to promenade. We're gonna fucking die. Alright, we lost RP this game. Bro, who the fuck lands here now? Like, just willingly. He's chasing me, damn it. I got thirsty. And look who the first person to run the fuck away. Yeah, look who the first person to run away though. I'm gonna land in the hottest fucking zone, like, throughout the entire game. This is the hottest fucking spot in the game. I'm gonna hot drop this bitch. Fuck it. That's how you start the day off right there. I had a P2020 and I missed every shot except for like two. Well, one, technically. Well, no, it was two because I had 28 damage. Shit. Good times, good times, you know what I mean? Man, hot dropped it straight in the hell. I said, "You're all coming with me, eh? You're all coming with me. You lose RP this game, that's your problem." Start sending us a video. I already sent him. I'm sending a video now. Yeah, damn. Come on now. Catch up, YouTube. All right. Here we go. It just started, goddamn. Come on, Joe, you eat your food. Selling jury. How the hell?
Introducing your champion. Looks like aiming isn't your strong suit.
Y'all, let's land there. Oh, no.
Didn't you
Forget
smell
it.
Me coming? I was upwind and I smelled you. Didn't you see
Yeah.
me coming? I was Roger. Upwind and I smelled
And
you.
Then it's gonna fucking skyrocket later. It's ridiculous.
Didn't you smell me coming?
Hold on tight. It's time to drop, shock, and rock.
Well, at least this guy didn't take us to Promenade. It's a Promenade or Promenade? Which one is it? Engine or engine? It'll be the same controller, and then they'll say it is a difference. Motherfuckers. Oh shit, that's a whole team. That jumped off. I thought it was just one. I was about to snuck his ass. Oh, they're all shooting me now, goddammit. Like, literally all of them are fucking shooting me, standing right in front of the door. Got fucking smoked. I was finna fucking destroy whoever was coming through that door, but then I was like, okay, it sounds like two footsteps or at least three. I'm like, well, never mind it. God damn it, dude. And fuck this shit, I'm out was a person. Why are you in here? Yo, what's good with you, Trish? What class? What are you talking about? Appreciate the like, bro. Good morning. Or he could be getting a doctorate. But I mean, 6 years is master's level right there. I'm jump master. Start whining and I'll turn this whole job around. We're jump master, Muti. Just like old times. That's how it's supposed to be done though, right? Like, you know, if you don't get to the NFL. Watch this new episode of My Hero. Oh, hell yeah, bro. I watched it yesterday. It's just lit. But this week is like a recap, mostly from last week the week before last, since it wasn't actually the whole first couple episodes, they just recapped it all in this one. I like the new intro, though. That new intro, shit's dark, but it's cool as fuck, though. It's like emo style. Where the fuck does this guy come from?
I don't know, he just landed really low. We took first blood. Beautifully done, my friend.
That's one more kill for Newcastle. Impressive kill. Should be in here, right? This way. I'm taking fire. How the hell?
I need sniper optics. How did you die? Is there a full team on you?
Champion eliminated. No one reigns forever. Heard footsteps on me. That's what I'm waiting for. I come over here. My bad, bro. Yeah, I'm trying to find his ass. There he is.
Hit him 90,
90. Yeah, you got a wingman for me.
There's another team real near by the bank. They're on us. I'm going back to this bitch.
I got a heal, bro. My bad. Come inside.
We're fucked. Just run if you can. Another one.
I hate Pathfinder. How the fuck did he get way over there and his team's running from this side? Oh, swinging ass motherfucker. Yeah, no, it's on my phone until it ends. Something new happens, I read and watched it, but I don't need another recap. Yeah, exactly. I hate when they do that fucking random recap. One Piece has been bad about this shit. They did two recaps in the past 3 months. I'm like, bro, if I want a recap, I can just go back and watch the fucking shit, man, myself. Like, I don't need you to waste an entire week's production. You know what I'm saying? Like, we could have been going forward from here, goddammit. Fucking recaps are pointless, and then they're just getting away with this shit, bro. Like, everybody's doing this shit now. Like, oh, well, we're gonna put this recap out. Like we don't have access to the last fucking 15 episodes that we just watched. I mean, like, we can't just go back. Oh, if I forgot something. Shit gets on my nerves. Your boy Split just got online. Let's see, yeah. Excuse me. My hero's the worst with it though, making the viewers relearn everybody. Yeah, bro, and everyone's at the beginning, you see this first because it's all canon, it's actually in the manga. Damn. Yeah, bro, it's just, it makes no sense at all, dude. Like, literally, I just got done watching the 5 episodes 5 weeks ago, like, between the span of 5 weeks. Okay, the 6th week, I'm waiting on some real shit to start happening. But instead, I get a recap of what happened 5 weeks ago. And then now I gotta wait 7 weeks for the fucking real shit to start. Like, you see what I'm saying? Like, it's another 3 weeks. And then it was New Year's break. So they could have dropped that shit on New Year's if they was gonna waste a fucking week like that anyway. So then we had to wait an extra 2 weeks for this recap of the last 5 weeks. Everywhere I fucking land, there's no gun. Every time. Every time. We are not. Oh, yeah, he's down low. All right. You got a sniper, bro? This man just went down there by himself. All right, he dies, right? Nah, I missed the fucking corner. Full center, I'm out this bitch. Let's charge that way. I made the corner, fucking I'm out. I'm taking shots. Boys jumping. And they hit this shit already. Mother bitches. Recharging my shields. care package on the way. Did you ult? Or that was it? See you.
It is required. There is an extended energy mag here.
I'll use that. Hell yeah. This recap actually makes sense though, because a lot happened over the last like 12 weeks or 12 episodes, and a lot. Man. Extended heavy mag here. The way I felt about it. Extended heavy mag here. I was talking about this shit. I was thinking about this shit earlier this morning too. I can't fucking think, goddamn. I could use a sight for this marksman rifle, but other than that, fuck it. Here we go. No, oh, like I was saying, what was I saying? My bad, bro. When I think of it, I'm gonna let you know, goddamn, because I forgot. I was one shot, bro. Oh, I got my kill. Hit him for 45. My bad. All right, this recap makes sense because a lot of it was folks. What was I finna fucking say to that? Oh, yeah, this recap. That's what I was saying, like, this morning. They should have played these first six episodes that we just watched, or the whole fucking fight against Shigaraki and Deku. That should have happened at the end of last season. See what I'm saying? So we shouldn't have to wait a whole year for that just to start a new arc on this season, because like this is like finishing up last season's arc. See what I mean? So they should have just ran those last six episodes or seven episodes, how many it was, ran those on the end of that last season, and then when this one started, it should start straight up on the Dark Deku arc. I think that's what they called it. 1942. To kill him? Oh, hell no. I'll do that once a year. Not every fucking time. Like I said, once a year, yeah. I buy the $230 bottle of Remy, but I'm not doing that shit every month or so. Oh, fuck no. That's the party bottle. This is your champion. Oh shit. I'm jump master. Start whining and I'll turn this off. Y'all, let's land there. I got you back. Let's talk. Yeah. Just flexing on everybody. I'm fucking Newcastle pushing his ass slowly but surely.
R3 right here. Got quite the trip to
move. Nah, it's two. Open the goddamn door! At my door, goddamn it. Bro, which one of you bastards closes the front door on my ass, though? Motherfuckers. I got fucking obliterated because of that shit. Fuck the fucking town.
You know what I'm saying?
Hey, then he gonna turn his mic on and get the fuck out of here.
I've been here. That's right. I've been here. I've just been, you know, putting in work.
It's a typical Sunday morning, goddamn. Where Havoc at, bro? I'm taking this turbocharger. If you run into one, you know, say don't go out your way or nothing. Fucking inside and out. Nah, I got one already, level 2. Oh, I found a Havoc downstairs. Here we go. We're good. Ammo. Skull piercers inside of the fucking replicator. Damn it, bro. Kind of want to drop this R99 and go grab that wingman. Oh, the 30-30 repeater. What to do? What the fuck? No, not this game. I'll do it next game. Ah, oh, fuck it, I'm doing it. God damn it, fuck this R99. I need a 3x sight if you see one.
Damn, my boy, crafting king over here.
Stealing everything. That's how you do it all the time.
Any minute now. Yeah, I scooted over.
damn it. Anybody got enough to craft fucking stock or oh never mind, I got a box ready, I'm good. I was 5 points short. Wasn't it a heavy mag somewhere? Extended heavy mag?
I picked it up.
Alright. I need another one when we find one. I'm gonna keep this 30-30. Yeah, 240, I'm okay. looking for a sight, marksman sight, or a fucking oh, and a fucking heavy mag.
Another one here.
Oh, I'm getting shot from the roof. So they know.
I gotta swing right. This kid here.
Running. Come here, boy!
Broke one of them. There's the whole squad right in front of us. Smart.
I don't think they're smart.
Damn, you did. He's fucking one.
He's a half of a bullet from down now.
Yeah, push that. Got a scan. That bloodhound is about dead. Yeah, we gotta hit that. We gotta hit that before they do, though, so we can get in.
God damn it, shoot the one in. God damn it, he's got no plates on. Last one.
I don't. Come back, drop down back here, Have his squads have lit the stage. Your time is not over yet.
45 seconds. Let's get to the next. I'm popping a medi! God damn it, give me a second! Who's coming? Yeah, dude.
Hey, look, there you go. Gotta go. We gotta fuck this kid up. We're gonna get held in there. Oh, there's two. Is that the solo?
He died. Yeah, he died. He's dead. He's dead.
Reinforcing my ego shield. Oh my god.
I got a fucking lit. Fuck this shit, I'm out. I don't think I'm gonna make this, bro. It's gonna be close. Ah, you bitch, I made it. It is what it is.
Heavy ammo if you see it. I'm not here.
What I do now, goddamn. I was a fucking half an inch from dying, goddamn it.
Yeah, he was.
I don't like the storm, okay? I was in the middle of popping a fucking syringe, dude. And then I canceled the syringe and just said, fuck it, goddamn it.
Yeah, good thing you canceled it.
Yeah, right. No, I would have made the syringe, but then I was like, I wanted to pop the fucking medi. Yeah. And then I wanted to craft the medi, so I was like, fuck it, just throw the goddamn shield out and I'll be fine. There was a process going on in my head, okay?
It worked out.
I got it 3 times, bro.
Could take this. I was gonna say we could take the zip around, maybe. I don't know. It's up to y'all, man.
I just work here, bro. Shoot that motherfucker with that charge rifle, please. They're trying to take that corner before we get there, though.
Yeah, they're running. There's one right here. Pathy's one. Yep, good shit. Pushed in. Ah, they're gonna run. We need to. It's our shit. Did we get the full on that Pathy? Nice.
I got no shields, brother.
Down them where we down.
Somewhere back over there.
You know this spot.
Yeah. I mean, I got a bat, but no sales. Four bats, no sales. Should be fine, right?
Yeah, at this point, you don't even need the sales.
Wait a minute. You want to run that by me again? I thought that's what I heard the first time, right? Some bullshit. There's no time for that. Go check though.
Hey, we win these. That's all I know. This shit's gonna pull back.
I hate it here. Got a raid portal right here. Bro, how does he see me through the smoke?
This high ground right here, we win.
I'm heading back to old boy.
There's a whole team over here just out in the open.
They're moving up now from the die.
Just hold this circle too. That team on the right's getting pushed. Good.
Nah, they ran off towards the back. Now Bang's just smoking every fucking thing.
Killed one.
Oh no, it didn't go over the fucking... Bruh. It showed his name.
Got no ammo. Can you hit that? You got your store yet?
Yeah, I got a whole bunch of fucking...
Careful. We're gonna let them fight in the third. We're safe back here. I played this circle yesterday. It's crazy. Nice, nice. That kid's one shot.
No angle on him, though.
He's by himself.
You got that battle.
That's it. Game over.
I mean, y'all could have left me one kill, goddamn. I was missing all of my shots with the 30-30. That's what the fuck I was doing. Like every fucking bullet. GG's, right? God damn. Six assists. Is there? about the CBD oil, right? God damn, this stream's behind. Hello? It shows I'm offline. Damn, Daniel. There we go. You can subscribe for $1.99 on Trollo. That is lit. Okay. There's literally no excuse not to follow somebody on Trollo. They make it $1.99. What? Oh, bro, I can't subscribe to you. Bro, you don't have $2? $2, Bob. For a low, low price. So that's what I was trying to figure out. So it's Bangalore and Newcastle. Oh shit. Is Bangalore and Newcastle a thing, or is it just fucking, they just homies from the military?
Yeah, I don't know. That's the story.
Because on Newcastle, you know, the cutscene, like while you're just sitting there waiting on the lobby to start, she walks up on that shit on Newcastle screen. Yeah. Starts fucking with him and shit. Shooting the shit. I don't know, probably next season they're gonna put a story out about him.
Hey, I'm the jump master. Ready up.
This setting is perfect.
Wonder if the Trovo comments pop up on here. Even Trovo pops up on there, but not the goddamn YouTube. Why doesn't YouTube pop up on
there?
For three squads? Two squads. Three squads. There's a third one right there on the bottom right. Are they landing across the fucking... Never mind, they landed over there. Two squads, we're good. Haha, bitch, I got it. I did not grab the gun. The fuck? Motherfucker. Yo, Horizon's cracked over here. I hate people with a burning passion. That was uncalled for, sir. What are the odds there's three fucking purple shields inside of this place?
That's what I'm saying. And we don't get none of them.
We got two, but I mean, like, the Horizon should not have had a fucking purple shield, bro. I'm sorry. That's just too many in one location. That's bullshit. Straight up bullshit, bro.
Time to take the zip.
What?
Oh, my soda
smart. Oh, your what?
Oh, my soda smart.
Sodas?
Yeah, it's mine. You can drink it.
I'm gonna pour them out in the trash. How about that?
And that's my mom and me, that's it.
When you come here waving your gun like you gonna front something for which chest stuck out. Boy, I'll throw them away that day. Tony, bro, you're still muted. Just by one. Oh, okay. Longbow it is.
Taking a knee, patching up.
Snags and materials.
Crafting, just a moment more.
Don't you fucking take the third one, damn it. Yo, they just rest. Let's get it. Hello? Teammates? Old team on me? Thirsty? Hello? Did I not make the call? I made the call out, right? So hey, they're over here. I made the call out, right? Pretty sure I did.
There's no way. This bloodhound on me is absolute. Oh, he shoots well. The team straight dip. That's crazy.
Exactly.
Well, no, there was two teams. Hello.
All right. Yeah, right. So I make the call out, and nobody shows up, but I'm in the fucking wrong. I got a whole team on me. My team's just sitting there, fuck it. Just sitting there. All right. Yeah, right. So we gotta wait for affirmations before we push people, right? Okay. All right. I recorded this part right here, okay, bro? All right, man. No, we waiting for affirmations. Right. Because we all didn't see that big ass drop ship, right? I paid the motherfucker. Ah, damn it, dude. Still loot, motherfucker. I died. If anybody should have been looting, I should have been looting. That means y'all got shit already, and y'all just fucking left by. All right. You're right. You right. All right. Yeah. Yep. We were all running the same direction. The dropship was pinged. I said, "There's a dropship." I made all the fucking callouts. But then nobody showed up. All right. No. You. We good. We good. Right. All right. I'm gonna leave y'all next time too. Watch this. I'm not affirming no pushes. Fuck all that shit. Fuck the street.
knocked one. I knocked one. Yeah, yeah.
Give my shield to recharge.
Reinforcing my info shield.
Give my shield to recharge.
I probably should have kept that shit. Fuck it. I think it was 4-8 back here.
antagonist in sight and close.
Give me a second to get with you. Another team. This way. Fucking hurt.
Oh, another team just showed up.
Come back, come back.
Another fucking team. I knew when I heard that fucking bout. Fucking Valks, man. Isn't he a cool fucking guy? Bro, I swear the syringe is never enough to fucking finish healing, dude. Like, look at all this. You gotta waste a whole syringe for that little sliver because this shit never, it drops down. I don't know, like, it's supposed to do 25, I guess. Or does it do like 22 and a half or some stupid shit? And then it takes the same amount of time. Like, I feel like if you got that little bitty health, it should just go instantly, bro. Like, should be instant transmission, goddammit. Yeah, they need to go on the other side of Promenade. Isn't it locked? There we go.
Ultimate's ready. On my mark.
Did the zone just pull up and then go back? Am I tripping? Feel like I'm tripping. I'll be back. Let me go check on this little pup. Stomach's been hurting all week.
It's gonna be a little boring, guys. Top
Inside the next ring, ready to win.
Tape on the box closed. Easy RP ended. No seers? That's a fucking first. Well, this thing stopped opening and closing the doors. Yep. signal stopped running. Doing our damn movement, man.
Some light. Couple more games like this, maybe like one more. I'll be back in diamond.
Probably like another 10 games like that, I'll be in diamond. Plat 3 and all. Bottom of plat 3. Retrieve the wounded. There's too many variables in Apex, man. That's what I'm starting to learn. It's like everything is accounted for. You know what I mean? Like, it's good and complex, but it's a little too complex for a first-person shooter. Like, that's what I was saying with the bullet damage. It does different output depending on the person they're playing, the speed that they're moving, the angle that you hit them in, where you hit them at, and all this other shit. Like, what the fuck is up? Bro, if I shoot somebody in the leg, it should be the same whether I shoot them in the left leg or the right leg. No matter which angle I'm shooting from, it should do the same damage. But it's just like the PK, where it's like a RNG. Motherfucker, it'll hit 8 shot in the same spot that it'll hit a 90 shot at in the chest. Gonna be one of those 5-foot Mexicans climbing to a 13-foot tall truck.
Hold on now, we're not all 5 foot.
God damn.
I'm the jump master, taking the flight to the fights.
And all those people, yeah, that motherfucker's from Texas. God damn, Texas bred motherfucker. Yo, Melinda, what's up with you? How you doing, bro? Yeah, new here. Hey, shit, welcome, bro. Welcome, welcome. You come to watch some terrible Apex gaming. I'm not that good, but you know, I have my moments. I have my moments. Yeah, you're gonna need the truck for your slingshot too, bro.
You got one? I fucking
want to
get one so bad.
Daddy?
Yeah, man.
This is four.
What?
This is four.
Okay.
Daddy?
Yes, sir.
My mommy did one. 5 minutes lunch. Actually, didn't want my mommy. Did want chicken and my mom and macho. My mommy did chicken or macho.
Yeah, man. Over yonder, and it closes in 45 seconds. Hustle. That's fine. Snacks and materials. Take macho back outside. Let's go. Favorite game of all time. Yeah, bro. It's growing on me slowly but surely. Standard stock here. It's slowly growing on me. Go kick the door in. And then. Give me the loot. Yo, appreciate the like, Melinda and Steven. Thank y'all for stopping by. Looking for extended sniper mag. Extended light mag here. Level 2. That too, goddammit.
I'll use that.
La da 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 da. Ooh, piece of candy. That was perfect. I was definitely looking for that.
Eyes up, crafting.
Got the next best thing.
Christmas came early. Care package. G7 scout here. I could put that to
use. Same.
Macho.
Your backpack.
I did get the macho.
Yeah, give it to him. It's fine. Go get put in his bowl. Are you gonna sing that every time you walk through the door? Mandatory this one.
Extended heavy mag here, level 3.
Yes, sir.
Been looking for that.
Not gonna make it to the light mag. Fuck it, I'll find one on the way. I'm not going in there. You from? Oh, from Texas, man. Good old Texas, bro.
Let us explore there.
Out here just streaming it up, bro. How about yourself? Where you watching from, my guy? I hope I pronounced your name right, bro. It looks like Melinda. Melinda, right? Melinda. Damn. Who that? Yo, appreciate the share, bro. Sri Lanka? Oh, hell yeah. That's awesome, dude. Wait, I will take some views here. Oh, shit. Appreciate you, my guy. Appreciate you. All views are welcome. Come hang out with me and watch me die for a little while. Now, I'm also streaming on multiple platforms, you know, so There we go, Rishka. Appreciate the like, brother. And the share. My guy. Thank you, thank you. Y'all just came to show a whole bunch of love today, yeah? I got 8 bats, bro. I'm not picking up no more.
Optics here. Mid-range. Optics here. Close range.
I could put that to use. Oh, but he got it all. You know, whenever I'm getting this much good loot, usually something suspicious happens. Let's go to Diamond. Fuck yeah. We slowly grinding there, bro. Slowly but surely. We making it.
I crafted a Moby just in case. I try and keep one if I can.
That bridge has been hit already. Yeah.
Yeah, I'd like to stay away from Promenade if we can. I'd rather go.
Check out that area.
I just work here.
You got a journey to the ring. Let's get moving.
Reinforcing my evil shield. PS5? Nah, bro. I'm on PC, but I got a PS5 controller. Shit happens. I think they forgot they gotta come to us.
Optics here. Sniper.
I mean, I got 2. I'm good. Specs,
had 2 open shots on that screen.
Motherfucker. One's pushing up. Hit him for 30. How the fuck that grenade go that far? Fucked him up. He's hurt. That revenant is coming from this way.
That fucking seer is going again.
Turn around.
Gotta hit a syringe.
Watch my
I'm gonna die. You got a heat shield? Oh, money! I love it.
Specs, I got a 3060 and a Ryzen 7. Nothing too major. It's just not I don't know. It's not as good as I thought it would be. I mean, I need to overhaul it, overdrive it, whatever it's called. That part.
Somebody pick up those heat shields. I might need them.
I'm gonna need these, goddammit. Where the fuck is the light at? There it is. Damn it, just wasting the time. I'm going over the tree.
Don't shoot yet. Let me get in and heal up. Oh, he's here.
Probably should have went the other way. I gotta heal. Drop my arm. Let's see if we can get behind this. Bro, how is he inside of my fucking shield and he not taking? Oh, he ate the 20 damage. Okay, and I missed all my fucking shots. He jumped through my wall, but he did get stunned by the shit, apparently. No, like as soon as I drop my ult, it's there for like, I think like 30 seconds or something like that, maybe a little more. But he took the damage. He just didn't get stunned because he was still moving fucking full speed when I turned around. That will. I feel like when other people use Newcastle, they heal so much faster than the way I'm healing. I mean, should they be picking people up in like 10 seconds, well, 5 or 10 seconds. My shit takes 35. So you've been streaming for a while now. Tell your followers you're alive now. Send a notification. T-Bot. Even comes with a fucking robot. Why does no one use Trovo, bro? This place is fucking amazing. Too much testosterone in them little motherfuckers, man. But you can't put feet pictures on Facebook. This is your champion. Hope you're not afraid they fucked around and banned my ass for a couple of days because my foot was in the picture, what was in the background of another picture that I sent to my cousin.
Just selling feet.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly. That's what I said. I wasn't even paying attention. I think I was taking a picture of TJ or some shit. And my feet was up on the recliner. And it caught like my big toe or some shit. I don't know.
I didn't even show your toes no more,
though. toes are the new nipples, somebody, I guess.
Somebody might get too excited. That shit's funny. All right, a couple more of these plus seven games, and we're in there.
Bro, why is it when no one's here, I land on fucking two decent ass fucking guns?
Right.
But then
the three people show up.
There's nothing but ammo and grenades out there. Then. No, not even that, bro. Like, I just get nothing but fucking grenades and ammo. Like, come on, bro. Give me something.
Hope and a prayer out
there. Start punching motherfuckers. Whoopsies.
Right there.
Bro, I don't know how I feel about that devotion, bro. Yeah, even with the turbo, like, it's stupid.
But once you put it on him, it fucking...
Oh, yeah, it's a beam at that point, but like I said, it still shouldn't take 3 seconds.
Yeah.
And the whole point of the turbo is so a bitch can shoot instant, and it doesn't. How the hell did I pick that up?
Attention. Kill leader has been eliminated.
You could call her an axer. I don't know. You should have her number, right? I've seen way too many of these.
Attention, delivering care package.
Now look, supplies inbound, my friend. Evo shield here, cancel that.
Sounds about right. How you gonna talk shit, say I'm no good, but damn, all right, fuck it, let's go. I need a fucking light mag. What the hell? I just saw one. I know. And then I decided to finally pick up this fucking... There it is. Purple shield. Man, those I got just one. Now you just asking for too much. You didn't even hit the survey beacon over here. You walked right past the motherfucker. You're a terrible seer.
Hey, sir.
Yeah, whatever. I don't want to hear it. Bro, 9 times out of 10, your ass walks right past the some bitch. The one time, goddammit. The one time this motherfucker finally hits, Houston must have pinged it or something. That's all the reason why. Like, somebody had to remind you as you see her. Banzai! That last time I did this shit. Fuck it. Fuck it, bro. There's nobody here. There's nobody here. We're good. We're good. We're good. This time. See, it was worth it. Optics here. Mid-range. Uh-huh. You're welcome? Question mark? Literally. Literally, not. God damn it. Motherfucking gold knockdown shield. Let's go. This was worth it. 100% worth the risk. Now what are we gonna do with ourselves?
Right past that blue shield that you didn't paint for me. Nah. I'm going over there to the right.
You mean Death Valley?
We're gonna have
that's
to
a
go
better name for it. I think they should just remove this from the map. It'll be fine. Yeah, just make it one big ass teleport. It just blanks you over the wall. Like, zip rail.
Somebody on the zip behind us. I think the one we just took. Yeah.
This direction.
Hey, we'll just stay. Let us nice go. And quiet.
No.
Where are y'all from?
Mississippi. He's in Funky Town, so he's a Cowboys fan. I don't know what's wrong with him.
Still need a light mag?
I got a level 2. He saw me. He saw me, dude. Yeah. Stuck him. Yep. Fucking time I get
right
decent shit.
Wraith is coming in. She's right here coming up. Ouch. Enemy down.
I'm recharging my shield. Yeah. I had a gold knockdown finally. Yeah, everything my fault. What the fuck? God damn it. Bro, that's muscle memory. You stick somebody, you run out and push them. The one time. Speaking of odds, we've been talking odds this whole fucking time. It's a fucking wraith. The one time I stick somebody, it's a wraith who has her fucking abilities charged up and ready to go.
One minute, a closing ring, and we're pretty darn far from it. Hey, hooked us up with some materials. The champion's eliminated. The biggest piece. Got an extended energy mag here. Double three.
What a goddamn 301 at. Who that? Yo, what's good with you, Jess? Appreciate your like, my guy. Damn, I finally found a wingman. Eh, fuck it, I'm running havoc.
Need to hop up. Turbocharger.
I need a havoc with the turbocharger. Get the goddamn stock, please.
Big thanks, y'all.
Pop up here. Double tap trigger.
Oh, I need that.
God damn. There's gonna be a team right in between us. Motherfucker said dust and dreams.
Knockdown shield here. Level 4.
Good day, I'll use that.
Anvil receiver.
Just take all my money then,
goddamn. You have a blue one?
Purple.
Knockdown shield here. Level 3.
I shit, two of them now.
Up,
I got one already. Yeah.
There's kids fighting up here. We might be able to third that.
I have some material.
We might have to third this, actually.
Also materials for us.
Yeah, you're good. I'm not gonna... I got a 30-30. I'm gonna take some shots. That Horizon all is so fucking OP. Put that shield up. Oh my god. Put that. Oh, you gotta get out.
Thieves hurt as fuck over here. Bro, he's half health. You were full health.
Damn it, Rick.
So damned if I do, damned if I don't, right?
Fucking, I didn't even close. She threw that fucking Horizon Hulk, bro, and two Arc Stars, and I was that shit's so OP, man.
That shit's crazy. I wasn't even close.
Good res, though. Well, you should have pushed back after that reset. I think.
Yeah, it all just goes 360 right back to me, though.
Your boy Thomas is getting the brunt of the. He's like, fuck this. I think the problem is we have to go through prominent every time we fucking get fucked up. A lot into cultivation right now.
Extended sniper mag here. Level 3.
Attention. There is a new kill leader.
New kill leader. Labels are a curse and a target.
shield here. Level 2.
Just what I needed.
Anvil receiver.
Optics here. Mid range.
Oh, I was like,
watch for the new kill leader.
Something nice. Give me a second.
Everybody check this building back here.
How about we reposition over there?
I would advise against it.
We're all spread out, and I'm not making toast.
Extended light mag here. Agreed. Extended heavy mag here. Level 2. Backpack here. Level 2.
Made something out of dust and dreams.
Optics here. Mid-range.
Extended heavy mag here. Level 3.
Zip doesn't stop though, right? We might be able to zip past him.
I say we go there.
Well, what's down? You need him a long time.
Antagonist, over there. Zipline here. Let us explore.
the spot's energy. Let's go.
Round two, beginning ring countdown.
I think we should go over here. Good. We're in the next ring.
Somebody be gone over there.
Just stop in my face.
Competition has been sliced in half.
My shields need a bit more power.
Oh, there's one. There's one right by the zip. Right here. Find his rat. No, no, it goes away.
My shields need a bit more power.
Extended heavy mark here. Level 3.
Hit him for 36 twice.
Units keep going off.
Throwing a thermite grenade. Unveil yourself.
Yeah, he's so solo. Hey, you should drop your ult right here. Just create a wall. Coming. Yeah, drop that ult right here whenever you get done.
Take a breather. We're already in the way.
Reload.
Get up. Evo shield here. Level 2.
I'm already in fire.
Bottom's locked down. They'll be dumb to push them through there.
They're all rotating around now.
No, that other team moved, but.
Horizon's coming up. She's on the roof.
This is the only door. Top doors, that's it.
Bro, what? Oh, bro. I tried to come in and the fucking door was barricaded. I am over it.
So you can open them if I close them. You know what I mean?
Unless one of y'all was sitting in front of the door. I couldn't open the door when I came up there.
Introducing your champion.
I'll be leading the charge on this jump.
I'm the jump master. Rico, bring your best.
Another squad coming to you, Houston. Come on out. He did not just kill both of us.
I was one shot, bro. he's running up.
Bites the dust. Let's get you up. You have a family to get home to. 45 seconds. Ring ain't far. Pick up our squad mate's banner.
Ring is pulling up and reinforcing my flow sheet. Get the melee. Package on the way.
Taking a knee. Patching
gotta
up.
Hop up here. Double tap trigger.
Okay.
Knockdown shield here. Level 2.
Cover me. Blasting.
Shield battery here. Hey, hooked us up with some materials.
Spotted near me. Never mind.
Oh.
Hello?
Magazine here. Level 3. Ammo up.
The great unveiling.
position, please.
Damn, I need 5 points. Need a sniper mag.
Somebody can save me 2 bins. I can craft me a skull pierce.
I think that's all of them, bro. You go all the way out there to that little hut. I think it's 2 out there. Anything else I can think of, we had to go around the corner.
Weapons ready. Enemy.
Got on me.
Crafting. Just a moment more.
Solid copy.
God damn, bruh. There's no way it was only 3 people shooting us. There's no fucking way. Like, no matter which way I went, they were right there. Fuck.
I'll wait down. Won't let it get me down.
Everywhere I went, there was somebody else shooting me. How was the fuck? How does that fucking work?
One more to go.
There's a one out there waiting for us.
This is your champion.
You know the difference between me and a shotgun? Not a damn thing.
You seem
drop around. I say we land here. You with me? Forget it.
Here, pal.
To the freight yard.
Whoopsie. Got a good feeling about this area. Again.
I got your back. Let's charge. Something real nice. Give me a second. Someone was fast to the fight. Mag first blood. We gotta bust it.
Looking for her men.
Watch out, I'll eat you alive.
You win this one. I swear I'll pay for a big red velvet cake.
Introducing your champion.
No one gives a crap who's better.
Now the mic's on. Fucked around and left, turned it off.
But I'm open to suggestions. Well, I mean, we still got it. And they can't take it. I say we land here. You with me? I got your back. Let's charge.
Thank you.
crack down there. She's thirsty. Fucking thirsty, me dude. Hello. There we go.
I'm just up right here.
Get his banner and just dip.
I think I got a blue shield on mine in that corner over there. Oh, he swapped off mine. Never mind. Coming.
Enemy over here. I wonder what we'll find over there.
Yeah, we can dip. Go on.
I feel good about this care package. Shall we?
Some ammo. No ammo.
there's no light ammo.
230-30s with no ammo. That's wild. They got pushed. And somebody ran up on him. He's sitting there shooting at us across the fucking map.
How about we reposition over there?
Somebody else shooting at me now from this way.
I wonder what we'll find over there.
The chicken zip right here.
We gone, bro. We backed up.
Yeah. Grabbing that care package.
Yeah.
Extended heavy mag here. Level
2. RE-45.
Opt
This.
Looking for that.
Oh, that shit, blue shieldy.
Need that Phoenix?
Yeah, I got one.
Got an Evo shield here.
Level 2.
Extended sniper mag here. Level 3.
My shields.
Oh, no. Forget it.
Tossing jump drive. Open up shop and shut. Over here. Extended light mag here. Level 2.
Been looking for that.
My favorite kind of loot. The kind that's all mine.
Pretty much it.
Replicator on its way. Let's cook.
Let's go there.
Here we come to save the day. Getting res ready.
They're posted up over there. Here, there's a team underneath here. We can get them.
Half gone, half left.
We can get above them.
Yeah. These are just a...
It's glass.
Shit went straight up in there.
You're swapped to a purple armor.
Arcs are out. 1 minute. Ring's not fine.
Hit by another squad, we need to watch our backs.
Ah, shredded his ass.
It's one shot.
Like, how did you come out of it alive, bro? With...
I've got you, ex-girlfriend. Though you're still a girl, it's still my friend.
Yeah, it's time for me to get off. Cause this shit ain't making no sense now, bro. I'm sitting there drilling them, and my aim is high as fuck, so I'm shooting nothing but headies, right? I'm shooting right at his fucking head. I'm not getting points for the headies. I shred through the armor like it's fucking nothing, like it's Swiss cheese. And yet, they still got enough health to come back and detest me. I don't get it. I don't fucking get it.